Whoa. Well met.
I'm pretty sure.
Just so.
Oh, yes.
Well. Thank you. Hail! Whoa. Gramercy. Well met.
I.
Whoa. I thank thee.
Hold it!
I see.
Oh?
As you wish. Just so. The truth is,
indeed.
I see.
Uh-oh.
in fact.
I see.
Verily. And so,
I see.
Yes. In fact,
dire news.
What's that?
Oh.
Curses.
Present.
Well,
yes.
Present.
May the gods guard your blade.
As you wish.
Just so.
I've been awake. Ready. Curses.
I will not fail. The battle is truly joy.
in the hunt beginning. I shall pierce it through.
Now, what next?
I'll not be defeated. Be engulfed in my blizzard!
Let in my...
An interesting... Thus ends your lesson.
I will not fail.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Death by a thousand.
Now, what next?
A tempest of ice shall rage!
The battle is truly joined.
I'll not be defeated. Be engulfed in my blizzard!
Coming, if that...
Victory shall be mine!
You should have studied harder.
Uh-oh.
I am in your debt.
I swear on my blade.
Verily.
May the gods guard your blade.
I see.
Ulbrich! Aces, what in the name of the gods are you doing here?
Let's deal with these first. We can talk later.
Fair enough. Ulbrich, of all the...
How long has it been, Earhart?
Long. Too long.
I need to...
That sounded close. Didn't think they'd venture this far. Those are the leaders of the Horde. If we slay them, the rest will be easy to disperse.
I'll take the right.
Then the left is mine. Be careful. These beasts are more cunning than they look. When they fight together, they are stronger than the sum of their parts.
Try not to get yourself killed.
Likewise, Ulbrich.
there!
So, Berg.
Fare thee well.
Now then.
No. Prepare yourself! I will not fail.
Letting the hunt begin. Better than a snare.
A tempest of ice shall rain.
No, then. I will cut you down!
I'll do my best! Thunder! Ring out! I'll do my best! There!
Letting the hunt begin.
The battle is truly joined. Out of my way!
Now, what next?
The peacock shall drop!
Letting my arrow fly in true. Making them defenseless.
Now then!
Well then, prepare yourself! Elfric, bring up the flame!
What is the logical course of action?
Nothing will quiet the storm! Now the true lesson begins! Nothing will quiet the storm!
Coming, if thou darest. Using this.
My turn now. Look up, here I go! Elfric, bring her up the flame!
Now then, my blade is unbending! I shall cleave you in two! I shall cleave you in two! The battle is truly joy. I shall cleave you in two! I shall cleave you in two! With each battle, I grow stronger.
You slew yours too, I see.
Aye.
Without the leaders, the pack should soon descend into chaos and confusion. It will be easy enough to chase them off at our leisure.
Good.
So, Ulbrich, how did you find me?
Gustav told me.
Ha! That's so. How was the scoundrel? Still in one piece?
He was well. Fighting for his keep. He told me about Grind, your hometown.
Sounds like you had a grand old chat. Did he tell you about the soldiers who burned it to the ground? Tough world, this, for a young lad without a home. When the band of sellswords picked me up, I was grateful for it. And when the boss told me he wanted my help to bring down Hornburg, well, suffice to say he didn't need to ask twice.
You wanted revenge?
Aye. Against the king who did naught, as the only home I'd ever known was reduced to ash and rubble. Even at the end, as the flames licked the roof beams of their homes, my family, my friends, believed the king would save them. I swore then and there I would never forgive King Alfred. That he'd pay for what he'd done. Or not done, as it were. And so I came to Hornburg and became a knight. Served my commanders faithfully. Worked my way up in the ranks. But then, you know that story, don't you?
All the while, biding your time to that final battle.
Delivered my revenge at the point of my blade, even as the king looked into my eyes.
His Majesty was a courageous man.
He was that. Till the last, he never stopped fighting for his people. And I, with a single blow, I killed him in the name of vengeance. Spilt his blood on the soil of his realm. I thought it would set me free. Free from the anguish, the pain, the despair. No release, no triumph. Only a hollowness, a cold, empty void where my rage once burned. As I searched for something to hold on to, the memories that came to me were not of my lost home, but of the years I'd spent as a knight, with my brothers in arms, with you.
Did you regret it?
Regret it? I certainly did. I regretted living a life for all those years in the name of vengeance. And yet, though they were a lie, a strange thing, isn't it? The memories of those days are as real as anything I have. Those days in Hornburg, the barracks, the proving grounds, the jousting lists. But anyhow, we disbanded after that and went our separate ways. We'd accomplished our aim, but were left homeless, masterless. My wanderings brought me to Wellspring, a town like 100 others I'd seen before.
And yet you stayed, and now protect its people from harm.
Aye.
Draw your blade, Earhart.
You don't have to do this, Ulbrich.
I can end it for you. All of it. Your anger, your pain, your regret. This lie your life has become. I'll cut you down and give you the peace you seek. My king dead, and my countrymen. What did that make me, who had sworn my very life to protect?
protect them. For what did I wield my sword? Gods, how many years did that question plague me? But at long last, I understood. I'd never lost my worth. Like you, I bear my sword so that I may protect others. Bearheart, I cannot stand here and pretend to understand what caused you to do as you did. And though I search my heart, I find no room there for forgiveness. I find only... I should have bested you that day. Victory should have been mine. Then, and only then, could I have saved our liege. And you, from the monster you would become. Hear me, Earhart. This time, I will not lose. Draw your weapon, Earhart. For warriors such as us, there is no other way.
Tell you to learn from my mistakes. But then, what right have I? Nay, we'll do it your way. No holding back, eh, old friend?
I would not have it any other way.
So be it.
In victory, truth! I will not fail. The battle is truly joined. Out of my way! Have at you! Victory shall be mine! Have at you! Now then, my blade is unbending! Now then, the battle is true. Mercy, witchery. Have at you! The battle is true! Damn! With each battle, I grow stronger.
I yield. 'Tis a strange thing. Though I fought with all my strength, it was as if you were protected by a greater power. And yet, for the first time in as long as I can remember, I regret nothing.
Aye. Tell me one thing, Earhart. Who was he? The leader of your little band? The man who plotted Hornburg's fall?
Ulbrich. Leave it be.
He brought down an entire kingdom. Our kingdom. Who knows what such a man is plotting now? Nay. Such a fiend is too dangerous for this world. I will stop him. I must.
This is the cause you found.
Just so.
The man's name
is Verna.
Where can I find him?
After the fall of Hornburg, he set off for Riverford. After that, the gods only know what became of him.
That's all I need to know. Men like that leave a trail, whether they mean to or not.
Reckon they do. Until someone stops them in their tracks.
You're alive! And Lord Ehart.
See for yourself.
Took some doing, but we slew the leaders of the Horde. Once your men finish off the stragglers, you'll have nothing more to fear from that nest.
Did you hear that, lads? Ehart slew their leaders!
Couldn't have done it had Ulbrich not shown up in the nick of time.
The two greatest knights of a lost realm fighting side by side? Hang me if it ain't like a storybook.
You have our undying gratitude, Sir Ulbrich.
I do not warrant it. What I did was for myself. And now the time has come for me to seek out a new cause in another place.
Ulbrich,
You would remain here. I know.
I'm sorry.
Do not be.
But before you go, let me say one more thing. If you mean to go up against Verna, watch your back.
How so?
I've never seen anyone swing a blade like he does. It's more than just strength and skill. There's something about him that strikes fear into men's hearts. You are stronger now, Ulbrich. Stronger than me, I dare say. If your will is strong, you are doubtless the measure of him. But make no mistake, you would be well advised to fear him.
Coming from you, Ehart, that is warning indeed. I will heed your words. And now I must go. When this is over, mayhap we shall meet again.
I look forward to that day, old friend.